So that is it, it is massive. Look, it's the size of my head. Hey there nerds, today I've got another food review for you. Today I've been back to Taco Bell to try their latest new thing. So it's got takeaway this time. Woo. So no awkward filming in the shop. So we've got the Grilled Stuffed Nacho this week. No. So there it is in there, it's big. So that whole thing is a nacho.
I have one.
Huh? Ryden's in the back eating his churro, aren't you buddy? Is it nice?
Yeah.
Good. Right. Here we go. It's not sealed up very well. So there it is. It's basically meant to be, if you ever have like nachos and cheese with meat on, it's meant to be that inside of a wrap. So that is it. It is massive. Look, the size of my head. Gonna have a quick drink of Coke, buddy. Yeah. And then I'm gonna try it. Okay, here we go. That's good, buddy. That's really nice. That's so good. Yeah, that's really nice. Okay, I'm gonna try and finish this off and I'll give you my review. Okay, so I finished off the Grilled Stuffed Nacho and it's brilliant. Yeah, really enjoyed it. I mean, I love nachos with cheese and meat and that on. And this was exactly like it in a wrap. All the crunchy little bits of taco, all the crunchy little bits of nacho, the meat, I went for the beef, ground beef, and loads of cheese, sour cream. Oh, it was so nice. It's only for a limited time in the UK, so if you've got a Taco Bell near you, then I would encourage you to go try it. Okay, so my rating for this Grilled Stuffed Nacho out of 10, we're going to go 9 out of 10. Yeah, really nice. Really nice, yeah. I mean, it is what it said it was on the poster. It's nachos in a wrap. It's, yeah, it's really nice.
I liked it so much, I've come back for another one. Chicken this time. And I brought the whole family.
Okay, if you've enjoyed this video, guys, please give it a like. Leave some comments about the Grilled Stuffed Nacho. Do you like Taco Bell? Do you have a Taco Bell near you if you live in the UK? Because there's not many around at the moment. If you haven't already, subscribe to my channel. There's loads more food reviews and food related videos, as well as other nerdy videos, Funko Pop unboxings, comics and movies. So check out my other videos, and if you enjoy, please subscribe.
Toys.
And toys from Ryden.
Yeah. And we have mashems.
Mashems, we do get mashems, yeah. Okay, so thanks for watching and I hope to see you next time.
Bye.
Bye-bye.